What he said was the distance between the bottom of your nose and your top lip. That's the difference. That's how much difference it takes to take someone from being Shenane ugly to Beyonce beautiful. So if that one centimeter, that one small degree of change, the difference between warm water, hot water, and boiling water is 1 degree. So if we realign our priorities and we say, you know what, no longer am I going to chase after paper. No longer am I going to chase after power. No longer am I going to chase after people. I'm going to pursue passion. I believe that if we switch positions with money and we start chasing after passion, by default, who is money chasing? You.